Shield guard numbers are a little complicated, but to simplify it, if an enemy's attack is higher than the shield number, the attack will go through the shield. But if the shield is higher, the enemy staggers. Also, when parrying with a higher shield guard compared to an enemy's attack, the enemy will drop their weapon. Also, when you have a low shield guard shield and the enemy's attack is higher, then the durability of that shield will go faster.